his self-control, made a lot of mistakes, and he was lucky if it finished with just injury. That is why we were desperate to need robots and clean rooms. For God's sake, not to leave this work for people. And this despair resulted in the most incredible adventurous projects. Despite the protests of some oiling, we had to release the Joker right on the ground.